Well, I can't stand looking back. That's my rule of thumb. Nostalgia is a mug's game and I ain't playing. People make shrines of their pasts that become their prison cells. They convince themselves they're in heaven and then there's no escaping. Well, I was just 16, a miserable misfit from Wellesley, Mass. The whole damn town wore olive brown and beige. Me and my crew were standard issue dope smoking idiots, worshiping at the shrine of St. Jimmy Page. They can't play, they can't sing. Who cares, man, it don't mean a thing. They can't sing, they can't play. When you got style, it don't matter anyway. Because my world spun off its axis when I heard the New York Dolls. The notes and beats was a mess, they was in the right. New York Dolls, no one before or since was singing to me. I lost my personality crisis. Someone was singing to me.